He's sleeping.
I'm sorry, Marshall. Could you say that once again into the microphone?
No, Cookie.
This bird is able to spot something like movement of that rabbit from quite a distance away. We estimate possibly as far as a mile, and even tell what color the prey was. For raptors do see in color. In fact, we believe a wider range of color than you and I see it, including infrared and ultraviolet light as well.
I did. He touched me.
What'd you say?
I missed the giant chessboard.
Oh.
Yeah, I kind of wish they
I kind of wish I didn't ask you what you said.
Why?
Because it was boring.